Hi there, and welcome to this short video explaining how the Australian Pharmacy Council exams are scored and what your results mean. Let's start with the definition of a scaled exam, and why does the APC use one? A scaled exam is an exam where scores are adjusted to account for variations in difficulty to ensure fairness and consistency in evaluating a candidate's exam performance. Regardless of the version of exam attempted, every candidate's outcome reflects the same level of exam performance required to pass the exam. This scaled scoring approach aligns with best practice for high-stakes assessments. And at APC, we employ evidence-based psychometric techniques to develop and evaluate our exams to ensure fairness, validity, and reliability. So, how is the performance level set for APC exams? The performance required to pass is determined through a rigorous, psychometrically valid standard-setting process. This process includes practicing pharmacists from various sectors of the pharmacy profession in Australia. Together, they establish the minimum exam performance levels required for individuals to pass and safely practice as interns or registered pharmacists, depending on the exam taken. This passing standard is maintained across all exam forms through a statistical process called test equating, which we apply to your exam in collaboration with psychometricians. Test equating measures the difficulty of each exam form and adjusts the passing score to accurately reflect the same exam performance. This standard setting process is regularly reviewed to ensure the performance required to pass remains fair and aligns with the current requirements to uphold the standards of pharmacy practice in Australia. To pass an APC exam, candidates must meet or exceed the passing score for their allocated exam form. This is assessed against your overall performance across the entire exam, not specific exam subsections or content areas. When you visit your candidate portal, your exam result will be shown as either pass or unsuccessful. Although you may be interested in more details about your exam performance or the percentage of questions you answered correctly, we do not provide this information as it does not account for question difficulty or different exam versions. A pass indicates that you have met or exceeded the minimum standard required to pass this exam as part of your journey to become a registered pharmacist in Australia. An unsuccessful result indicates that you have not met the minimum standard and need further development before you can progress your journey to pharmacist registration in Australia. Please use your result provided in your candidate portal to guide your continual professional development. We hope this video has helped you better understand how your exams are scored and what your results mean. For more information, visit our official website.